Deborah places some glitter dust mixer on her palette. This is a liquid. Deborah will be using two types of glitter dust, a silver thread and small basic glitter granules. Using the precision painter, Deborah picks up a bead of the glitter dust mixer on her brush and then rolls it in the glitter. Deborah applies this to the free edge of the nail. Deborah then picks up a bead of the glitter dust mixer and then rolls into the strands. She then applies this to the nail edge and then pats down with the brush. Deborah applies a heavy top coat to secure the glitter strands.